Hi, my name is Alex Thurston, and I'll be speaking to you about adjusting the grade match settings on your alloy or alloy plus method for your Vanta analyzer. The grade match settings can be found at the bottom of the results screen using the scale icon or by accessing the menu tray and selecting the grade match icon again. So now I'll speak to you about some of the grade match settings that we can adjust. So these are the factory default settings. You may find that they work for you, and they do in most applications, but if you want something different, let's talk through those. Show match number is set to 3. So what this does is it applies the match number generated during a test to this criteria. If the match number exceeds this number, 3, then it will drop the match, the grade match will no longer display. So a grade match number of 0 is an exact match. A grade match number of 3 would indicate a good match, and a grade match number of 5, 6 would indicate a poor match. However, poor match can have an application as it will take a grade match and apply it to out of specification material while indicating that that material is out of specification. It will still apply the grade match to the result. In Sigma, explained simply by taking a test, applies a grace region around the material specification. So the material specification is indicated by the area in green, and again this yellow grace area around the green area is the application of this N sigma value. So what that does is by adjusting this N sigma value, it allows the grade specification and the match number application to be either more stringent by using a low N sigma or by being a little bit more tolerant by using a higher N sigma value. The next selection is number of matches. So what this indicates, this allows you to pick the highest number of matches that you would like to be displayed on the screen. And so as the analyzer returns results, if there are any overlapping grade specifications between grades and the result matches those, it will display that number of matches on the screen. However, of note, as the analyzer finds an exact match, it will display only that match on the screen and may not display the number that you have set for the number of matches. In addition to this, there are grade messaging and nominal chemistry buttons. The grade message is any supplementary or additional information associated with that grade. So as the analyzer makes the match, it will display this grade match message along with that grade. And then the nominal chemistry, what this does is it applies any light element information such as silicon or phosphorus to the first beam information and allows the analyzer to make a match much quicker by applying this nominal chemistry value. In addition to these settings, we have some comparative aspects to grade matching. The factory default grade compare setting is for best match. So what best match does is take the returned chemistry and apply it across the entire grade library and looks for the best match associated with the return results. We can be more specific with our comparative aspects though and go into Passfail. So I'm going to go into my iron base and I'm going to select 2¼ chrome. All right, so now that I can see that my grade has been selected for 2¼ chrome, and I now have a new set of match number and N sigma parameters. But you can see that the match number has been set lower. It's been set to 1 at this point. And the reason for doing this is to apply a more rigid interpretation of the grade match or the grade specification for this material. So to put this into practice, I'm going to take some tests with my pass-fail applied. And for this material, I see that I'm returning a pass. And I can see that the match number, it's calculating. It is it's below 1, so it is telling the analyzer that I am passing for this material specification. If I test another material here, what I see for this case is that my match number exceeds my value of 1 by quite a bit, and it returns a fail for this this material using the pass-fail criteria of 2¼ chrome. Okay. In addition to pass-fail, we also have the ability to take a grade via selected grade. The factory default for selected grade is 316 stainless, but by using this selected grade in a test, I can see and compare the specification of my selected grade to the material under test. So this material is showing an exact match for 316 and also meeting the specification limits for 316 material. If I test another material, for this instance, I see an exact or near exact match, a low match for 2¼ chrome. And I'm also seeing these red boxes around some of the elements for this material. So this is indicating that for my selected grade specification, that these elements are out of specification range for my selected grade. In addition, on the grade match screens, there's the ability to select and load libraries that you may have on your analyzer. I hope that these settings help you in your alloy analysis using Vanta. Thanks for watching.